Took me about a year to grow out this hair, and I think it's finally time to cut it off. And just to make myself look a little more like a human, because I'm really lazy and I don't know how to style my hair. So I'm gonna go to the barber shop and cut off this mop on my head. There's no more hair. You know, every like November I go through this cycle where I just want to shave off my hair for some reason, and I follow through with it and I do it. And usually I regret it, but this time I didn't, which is like a cool feeling. And yeah, that's it. Let's get serious for a sec. I just literally wrote this thing, you know, because when I'm feeling stuff sometimes and I don't have no one to like express it to, because I feel like I get judged in expressing it, I write it down. And I feel like that's good therapy for me, for the most part. Let's go. It goes, don't get lost in the anger. Don't get lost in the anger, guys. Plain and simple. That's all I wrote. No, I'm joking. It goes, don't get lost in the anger in your head. It's noise trying to distract you, right? So the anger inside your head is just noise that's trying to distract you from reality, in a sense. This so-called reality that we live in, this so-called illusion of a world of reality, right? Words on words, which make no fucking sense at the end of the day. Yeah, just don't get lost in it, right? Understand anger, but don't get lost in anger. That's all I want to say there. And I go like this. If I wanted to be angry, I would sound something like this. And it goes, 3, 2, 1. Incoming anger. I'm so fucking tired of feeling this feeling of nothing. Fuck people who mistreated me. And fuck anyone that took me for granted. Fuck people for trying to destroy my mind. All this sounds like a victim. So I'd rather not entertain it. Because if you were to entertain any kind of anger, right? What are you doing? You're feeding yourself.
It's 10 o'clock.
Thank you for telling me what time it is, my computer. See how late it is? And it's... I'm up. It goes, I'm learning how to regain composure in my anger. I haven't fully mastered it. And I don't think I ever will. I am human. So are you. So anger is an emotion, right? And I learned this in therapy the other day. Our emotions, right? What does that really mean? What is emotion? Emotion. And this is what my therapist told me, which kind of hit with me. Energy in motion, right? The energy that you're feeling, right? It's in motion. So if you're angry, that's in motion. What do you do with that, right? When you're in motion, what can you do? You can stop, right? The second you stop, it's just like, okay, what do I do now? I'm still feeling angry. Let that shit out in a different form rather than the form that you usually let it out in. And I'm sorry if I curse a lot. It's just like, it's whatever. It goes like this. Not everyone will understand you. Some people love playing the victim mindset. Even then, you can't blame them, because essentially blaming them would only get you at the end of the day. That was an F word. I didn't want to say it. Nothing is about you. Take that advice, even though it hurts, and move on. Right? We can both agree on that? I know we can. Never fight fire with fire. Right? Are you ever having thoughts of being spiteful? Because if you are, there's no point in being spiteful. Because at the end of the day, right, and this is word for word because I've been reading it. It goes, allow their karma. Sometimes it's like when I'm trying to say a word, I just love that. Anyways, allow their karma to be that boomerang, like that's going to smack them right back in the face. That's the way shit is sometimes, and that's the way shit has to be sometimes. Just got to let this world, if you believe in it, or God, or whatever you believe in, to allow that thing to do its own job. Because if you do that, right, you stop trying to control things. Because at the end of the day, we can't control nothing, only ourselves. And, yeah. I'm not perfect at this. I still have my flaws, for anyone watching. But I'm trying. I don't know, I get tired sometimes in reading, but... I feel like I just mastered, like, the Da Vinci. No, seriously. And this is why I like recording videos. And this is why I like watching myself. Because I'm so narcissistic, in a sense. And I'm so egocentric. I like watching videos because I get to, like, self-reflect into where I shut down. And that big sigh right there was a form of, like, a shutdown. Let me see. My file didn't load fully, of course. It was like a big... Where is it? No, I can't even play it. Even if I tried to play it, it won't let me. Because I imported it a little too soon. But, when I'm feeling, like, not heard, in a sense, or I feel like I'm wasting my time, I usually just shut down, right? That's not a good thing to do. So I'm just gonna follow through and just, like... I don't know! I just want to be funny. I don't want to take life so fucking serious, because at the end of the day, there's no point of being serious, man. This whole world is just happening the way that it's happening. Yeah. Okay. If you guys liked any of this video, just make sure to subscribe to it. Also, you can check out my blog site, where I write a lot. It's a little more on the serious end. And also, check out my Instagram. It's BEYNYC, where I post shit on my social media. Peace, love, and prosperity.